I'm here in Denver, Colorado at the Brandon Rios, Mike Alvarado fight. Yesterday, Brandon Rios made weight with ease. I'm here with Chef Chan, the man behind the success of the weight. Of course, Brandon put in the work in the gym. Chef was the one making the meals. Over the shoulder, Chef, the world famous
Cobra.
Cobra, he has no problems making weight.
Nope.
It's easy for him.
Easy work.
Yeah.
So, Chef Chan, I got your email from Tristan, and he says, I'm amateur, I'm 15, I walk around 133, but I need to be 123 February 14th. I'm wondering if you could give me some pointers on how to lose that weight. I would be very grateful. God bless. So what do you tell Tristan about losing 10 pounds between now and February 14th?
Well, I could tell him the only thing is make sure he's actually keeping himself really hydrated, drinking water all the time. You know, it's good for him too, like if he start eating a little bit more fiber. Fiber actually will make him cause him to go to the restroom to actually, you know, do the things he has to do.
So what do you tell Tristan? He has to lose 10 pounds in about a month. So you said eat fiber.
Try to eat fiber and stuff like that. And, you know, make sure you eat your old meals in the morning. You know, a lot of fruits, a lot of vegetables. That's going to help you a lot to, you know, to go to the restroom. And at the same time, it makes your digestive system to work faster. And once your digestive system starts working better, you start dropping weight. Like, you know,
Chef, what should he stay away from?
The things like carbs. If he wants to eat, like, you know, drop weight, like, you know, stay away a little bit from pastas, you know, beef, and eat probably beef once a week. If you're going to have an intense workout, that's when you can start yourself, you know, so you don't get weak or stuff.
Is it possible to lose 10 pounds in a month?
It's possible.
It's not easy,
but the consequences are going to come. It's just like for you to be, you have to be really disciplined and not try to cheat yourself.
How many meals a day should a fighter eat? Is it a lot? Is it three meals like normal people, or is it five or six meals of small
usually
portions?
With fighters, I usually do it. I do like five meals.
Of small?
Like small portions. Like in the morning, like the breakfast is the most important one. And then like around maybe like 3 hours later, I'll feed them like a snack. And then after when they come back from the training, they're eating their like the regular food. Then a snack, and then their dinner at nighttime.
What's a snack, for example, for
a fighter? Like a little fruit, but it could be like Greek yogurt. Fruit on the side, of apple, banana, it doesn't matter, like something you have your stomach, so you could be burning calories.
So Cobra said he had problems for 5 days, he hasn't been able to go.
That's
so,
fiber?
Fiber,
I'm
not
constipated.
Yet.
He's constipated.
We can't tell, because you look like you weigh the same. And they say the camera adds 5 pounds, I don't see it.
You can see it in a few months.
I've been here eating the same thing since I met him.
So. If you feel like you can't go to the bathroom, you could buy fiber pills?
You could actually go to a GMC. They sell this fiber called colon cleanser.
Okay.
Actually, it's fiber. You could drink it before you go to sleep. So that's going to help you actually to just go to the restroom. Because when you're going to sleep, your digestive system starts working, you know?
Hey, Jen, good morning. How you feeling today?
Good.
We're talking about good ways to lose weight. Chef Chan is an expert. He works with a lot of fighters. He worked with Maidana. He worked with Brandon. He worked with Jesus Soto Corras. He worked with Ponce de Leon.
Omar Chavez.
Some with Fernando Vargas when he fought. You were around.
No, your mom was a chef,
but you were around.
Yeah.
You observed.
I watched Big G, like everybody. Like
what?
Mom.
Okay. Three months before my fight, and I need to lose 15 pounds. Where do I start?
First, I check your weight, like usually.
Okay.
And for me, your eating habits, I do an evaluation. If you are going back, if you're going to the restroom, if you're doing feces, like how many times you go to the restroom and stuff like that. From there, I'll just take over and seeing, okay, you know, I'll end up cutting the carbs, like some of the proteins and stuff. And once you start dropping a little bit of weight, try to end up getting you to be water weight, and then you start dropping a little bit of weight as well.
That's why you say drink water.
Yeah.
So if people want to get a hold of you and ask more questions, what's the email or the website?
They could contact me. Or I could give them my direct number. If people have any questions, feel free.
You watch out, man. This video is going out to a lot of people. Are you sure you want to do that?
I'm not afraid.
Okay.
My telephone number is 323-984-6048.
One more time?
323-984-6048. Feel free. If you have any questions, just give me a call.
There you have it. Tristan, hopefully, Chef Juan Chan answered your question. If you have any questions, you could give him a call. FaceNewDrupal.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting. Step back.